My father once told me, you can't outrun your fate, but you sure as hell gotta try. My name is Jackie Estacado. When my fate caught up with me, I was given all the power I wanted, and more. So much it consumed me. But even with all that power, I still couldn't save the one thing I loved.
He's coming too.
What the hell are you doing?
He's awake.
Good. Keep him focused.
I like the way he feels. He feels sticky.
Go about your duties. When the transfer is complete, then we'll have what we came for.
I want you to believe me. I wish this could have been any other way, Jackie. But we all have tough choices to make, and this is yours.
So you're the fucker who tried to hit us at the restaurant, huh?
Don't talk, and don't think. Just listen. You've been keeping something that was once lost. Something that doesn't belong to you. Now you have to choose to give it back. What happens to you is of secondary concern. I only care about one thing. I want the darkness!
Well, look, this ain't no time to be depressed. Come on, boss, they got your usual table ready. The twins are waiting for you.
Terrific.
Hey there. Hey, yo, Paul, you got you them tickets to the game. My treat. All right, take care. Joey, what's what? Oh, Mr. Galvani, nice to have you back in town. Oh, Billy, how you doing? Not bad.
Hey, waiter, I'll take this then, go. Chop, chop, I gotta run.
Oh, sorry about that, Gaston. Here you go, boss. Bon appetit.
Hi, Jackie. Remember us from the candy club? Well, do you? Sure he does.
Trust me, ladies. I wish I did.
Oh, shit! Jackie, get down! Jackie, you stay with me now. Oh, shit, look at his leg.
Benny, what do we do?
You guys take point. I'm gonna pull Jackie out back. Jackie, listen to me. I'm gonna pull you out back, but you gotta take this. Keep these guys off our ass.
Benny, I'm gonna slaughter these pigs.
Jackie, come to the dock.
I ain't been to the gym in weeks.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Keep him off our backs!
My boss, listen to me. I can see the kitchen from here. We can
can't break. Gotta take both pieces so I can lift you up.
All right. Let's go.
Jesus. I smell gas.
Hurry up, Vinny.
They're in there. That does it. Quick, give me a lighter. Burn in hell, Esposito.
You're too stupid to give the darkness the fear and respect it deserves, Jackie. It prefers the company of a moron it can control, and it loathes the sight of an intelligent man who can control it. Now I'll ask just once. Will you give me the darkness of your own free will?
Why don't you try and take it if you're such a fucking genius?
If you read anything but comic books and menus, you'd know there are rules. The host may only give up the darkness by choice. I'm afraid I have to help you make that choice. Mr. Peevish, if you'd be so kind.
Watch this, pretty boy. It's your own personal snuff movie.
The darkness made you watch your girlfriend's murder. Your first meaningful act as its host was one of submission. Face it, Jackie. You can't control the darkness, and you never could. Best to give it back to the people who can. That stream of dark essence flowing into the siphon tells me you're already thinking of giving it up. Let's see if I can grease the wheels of that decision.
Use my power or die!
Never. Never again, you son of a bitch!
I am your salvation.
Stronger than his father. Keep pushing him.
Still breathing, huh, motherfucker? Come on, come over here. I've got something for you.
Embrace the darkness, Jackie. At last, I freed!
Just happened, Vinny. Who hit us?
I don't know, boss. I don't know. After the explosion, I saw some guy with a limp. He had some weird-looking fucks with him. Nobody I recognized, though.
Where'd that piece of shit go?
They headed down the alley. The rest of our crew's out front, so you can meet up with him on the street. I'll be right there. I just need to get my wind back. Give him hell, Jackie.
The rest of the guys are out on the street, boss. Head down the alley and meet up with him.
Thank you.
Wait!
Lies!
Yeah, something happened. I don't know, big explosion. They probably heard it in Kansas.
Staccato. He's over here.
You're not so tough now, are you?
Hello, monkey. It's been too long. Give us a hug.
I'll pass, but thanks for the help. What's that smell?
You tell me. I came from your noggin. Or'd you forget that already? Come on, then. Let's move. What's that, bollocks?
Keep an eye out for these things, shall we? See if we can make you tic-tac again, eh?
Do me a favor and see if you can open that box up there.
Oh,
They went that way. Down into the subway. Who the fuck are these guys, Jackie? Nobody follows you.
You lost Jenny because you couldn't control the darkness. And now you're going to lose everything you cherish because you don't have the sense to accept your limitations. Break his will. He will beg us to take it from him.
Thank you. heroes will not die!
Jenny!
Jenny's dead, you idiot! Focus! Give me the darkness, or your dear old Aunt Sarah is worm food.
I can't!
You leave me no choice but to use the siphon, Mr. Peevish.
The binding rituals are nearly prepared. Won't be long now.
Good. Keep working him over. I want him as weak as possible when the ritual begins.
Resist.
He's free! The host broke free!
To give you an out, Jackie, so don't ever say you weren't given a choice. You bought this on yourself, and you've bought it on your family. I was only trying to help you. You won't die, Jackie. The darkness won't let you, but by the time you get out, your Aunt Sarah will be gutted and boned, and you'll have gained nothing. Think about just how powerless you are, because next time, I won't ask so nicely.